Planning, the exhibition construction, the technical and commercial papers have been vetted, they're ready for presentation. The speakers are present and they're ready for their time in the limelight. The important business meetings are scheduled and the after-hour parties are nearing. So now it's up to you, it's up to all of us. And as I urged you earlier, let's listen, let's participate, let's engage, let's challenge each other, and let's make the 27th World Gas Conference one to be remembered for all the right reasons. And you know, let's have some fun too. Some of you might know that there's a world sporting event going on outside the United States. And while it may not be getting much airplay here in this country because, well, we aren't in it, the thoughtful organizers, though, the World Gas Conference, have made sure that we're going to have ample TV screens and venues to keep track of your favorite team. So we wish you good luck in that regard as well.
Yeah. Oh.
Rick Perry didn't get applause like that. So.
World Cup.
So now, as we prepare to move on to the opening keynote session, led by world-renowned author and strategist Dr. Daniel Yergin, for one more time, please welcome back the Blue Devils Marching Band and the Harlem Globetrotters.